Today will be my first attempt at guided meditation. This will help with anxiety and all other things that make you detach from reality. First, I would like you to take a deep breath through your nose. Hold it. And release out of your mouth. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Hold it. And release out of your mouth. We're going to attach to all parts of your body today. And reassure yourself that you are present and that you are here. Before we start, we'll do more breath exercises. We're going to do something called 4-7-8 breathing. You're going to breathe in for 4 seconds, hold for 7, and release for 8. Let's begin. Breathe in for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and hold for 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now release for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Notice how your body feels a sense of relief, and your heart rate will begin to slow down. No fear. You're okay. You're comfortable, whether in a chair, laying in your bed, or somewhere where you feel comfortable. Now, we will begin the guided progressive meditation. Get comfortable, lay down, and relax all of your body parts where you're weightless and you feel soft and heavy. We're going to start at the top. What I want you to do is crinkle your forehead and your eyes and strain them. Hold this position. And release. Notice how you feel your forehead release all of the tension. And the muscles of your eyes release the tension as well. And it gives a warm feeling at the top of your head. Take a deep breath into your mouth. Hold it. And release through your nose. Focus on your breath. Breathe in. Hold it. And breathe out the air. We will now be going down to the nose and the mouth. Crinkle your nose. Move your lips to the right side of your face and hold them there. Now release. Feel the tension flow out of your nose and out of your lip, and the warm sensation covering your face. You will now go down to your neck and to your shoulders. Bring your shoulders up as if you want them to touch your ears. Leave them there. Hold this position. And now release. Again, try to pinpoint where the tension leaves your body. The sensation that you feel in the relaxation of your neck and your shoulder. You will now be going down to the chest. Push your chest up to where your back feels like there is a pillow under it. Hold that position. And now release. Feel the blood of your muscles rush down your back as a sensation of relaxation. Notice how your body begins to feel softer and heavier. Let's go to the arms. Tense the muscles in your arm and your forearm. Close your fist on both sides. Hold this position. And now release. Feel the relaxation course through your arms, down to your hand, and the tension slip out of your fingertips. Feel yourself slowly become one with your body, and allow the relaxation and the calmness and weightlessness of your arms to engulf your feeling. Into your nose, hold it, and now release. Next, we'll be going to the lower half of your body. Tighten your buttocks, your thighs, your calves, and hold them. Hold that position. Now release. You should feel a warmth down through your leg, down to your calf. Take a deep breath in. Hold it. And now release. Go to the final area, down to your feet and your toes, tense the muscles in your foot, and curl your toes, and hold that position. Now release. Feel the warmth course to your feet, and up to your toes. Move them around. Your body is here and present. You should feel your limbs, your neck, your head, and the rest of your body begin to feel weightless. Now for an exercise to ground yourself. Wherever you are, whatever your surroundings are, do not pay attention to them. Close your eyes and envision yourself in a place where you are the most happy. Really take in the detail of where you're standing, what you see, what you can hear, what you can smell, what you can feel. We're going to use a simple grounding technique next. What I want you to do is wherever you are, wherever you're sitting, laying down, what's ever closest to you. And make yourself feel present by touching the object and or material that is closest to you. Really rub your fingers through it. Get a grasp of what it is. The next thing I want you to do is take in the aroma of your surrounding. Pinpoint what you can smell. What is in the air? Take a deep breath in. Hold it. And now release. Feel yourself a lot calmer. Feel yourself becoming relaxed. Feel yourself being present with where you are. When it comes to feeling detached, no longer real, remember that the brain has 60,000 thoughts every day. If all of them were true, then how would we as people continue? You are here, you are present. Continue to keep your eyes closed and envision yourself in a place where you are the happiest. What we are going to do next is exchange of energy through your body. What I want you to do is raise both of your hands upward and leave them there for about 15 seconds. Down. Feel the sense of relaxation course through them. Bring both of your hands up like you are going to clap. Have your palm, your fingers completely identical. Move your hand over the other and feel the warmth between your hands, like you're rubbing them together but not completely touching. You should feel a sense of energy between your hands, a sense of one. Connect yourself to the one and the motion of your hands moving back and forth. We are going to reattempt progressive relaxation with more of a complete relaxation. What I want you to do is tense all the muscles in your body and hold them for 10 seconds. You can now release, feel the overwhelming feeling escape your body. The body is a unique thing. All of our bodies are unique. Different, but yet one and the same. The way that you can control your body is one and the same as everyone else. We spend too much time stressing over the smallest things, the most minuscule. When you take time to feel present, and you take time to remember where you are, and to reassure yourself things will be okay, that is when our feelings of anxiety and disconnection begin to disappear. Problems occur, but yet time allows them to fade away. Let's again focus on the breathing. Breathe in through your nose. Hold it. Breathe out through your mouth. Let's breathe in through your nose. Hold it. Meditation allows you to sit and ponder at the thoughts that you do not have access to. Don't be afraid of your subconscious releasing in order for you to be completely relaxed. Need to see what you are thinking about. If these thoughts are good or bad, it doesn't matter. Because at the end of the day, they are just a thought. Let it pass. Envision it. Watch as your body allows it to fade away. Here. You are present. You are calm. Listen to the sound of the water flow and the birds sing, the wind coursing through the trees. Thank you for listening. Throughout your day, you're stressful. This will always be here for you to relax. And with the thoughts plaguing your mind, to be released. Love to you all. And have a good rest of your day, afternoon.